place. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake. Cause I don't fucking care at all.
What's up, guys? We're at the Fitness and Health Expo in Melbourne, here with Ryan, Siva, and Crazy Cat Lady. She doesn't want to talk. Anyway, guys, we'll see you in there.
You've been out all night, I don't know where you've been. You slurring all your words, not making any sense, but I don't fucking care.
Alright, guys, what we're doing now is that we're heading over to the EHB Labs booth. Gonna go check it out. We're gonna be Zach Penner, my husband. Yeah, see you later. Alright, meeting with this huge unit.
What's up,
massive,
what's up,
mate? Zach Penner, idol here right now. This guy's my idol. Give one top tip, bro.
One top tip on what?
On just on anything, either life, fitness, anything.
Just be persistent. Take your time, keep learning. I like that fluffy mic as well.
Yeah, there's a little technical.
Get yourself a Rode mic for your cameras.
No. There we go, man in the background as well, Robbie. How you going, brother?
I'm good.
Nice to see you, man.
How are you? Good?
Yeah, good, thanks, man.
Enjoying the expo?
Yeah, just got here now, so yeah. Yeah, it's the best place I wanted to go.
First cab off the rank, come here. You might as well leave now. This is the best thing.
I've already seen the two best athletes, right? The two best athletes. The
best athlete here. He's got the brains, he's got the brawn, and he's got the beauty.
100%. All in one. All in one.
What's going on?
I just want to ask you one thing. Yeah. Given your biggest tip for fitness / your life as well.
Just be cool, man. Is that a good attitude? Yeah, no, I just thought. I don't know, there's so many tips. So
yeah,
it's right. A very hard question.
It's a very bad question, isn't it? Also, have bad girl.
I got him a nice filled resort, nice suite.
Nice.
He's
getting enough protein.
Yeah, a few crispy crickets. He's nice. He's got his babes around there.
That's good, man.
He's down San Diego.
Things for you. I act like I don't fucking care. Like they ain't even there.
Alright, guys, well, that finishes our time at the expo there. It was pretty crappy, to be honest. Meeting Zach Penner, Calum, Robbie, that was pretty cool. But no really freebie stuff, which is why I basically go a cheapo like that. But there wasn't much on. Last year I had a lot better, and obviously Arnold's always kill it. So, yeah. Rate out of 10. Rate out of 10, Rhonda.
5.
I didn't even see that.
I'll give it a 5.
5. Alright.
This is so fucking good
analogy. Alright, we're all finished up at the expo. I'm gonna have some Nando's now. I'm gonna get some chicken breasts and super turbo because that fits my macros. And yeah, staying as lean as possible. Fuck that sun.
Cause I have feelings for you.
Alright, guys, so I went Nando's and I brought my own scale. So no matter where you go, stay accountable where you are. If you're on prep mode, don't feel embarrassed, just take it. So first up is 200 grams of sweet potato. Gonna film it right here. Better to be under than over when you're cutting. I'm going to go the whole chicken with sweet potato chips because he's cutting. He's all about a cut line. Wanda, what did you get?
No!
She got a chip.
Don't forget that Coke.
And she got a Coke, but she thought it was Coke Zero, but they taste the same apparently.
So yeah,
that's where we're at. Alright, guys, we'll see you after the meal. That's Nando's and Fitness Expo done for today. I'm gonna end the vlog there. And yeah. I don't know what else to say.
Act like I don't fucking care.